What is up, guys? I'm sorry if you can hear. Hold on. Okay, I don't think you can hear my fan. But yeah, it picks up my clicking. I think that's cool. Like, it's got good sound quality. But I'm telling you, my chair is not this creaky, but it just picks up everything. Like, I'm sitting on the chair, so, like, if the creaking didn't bother me, my ears, I'm like, my sensitive ears, I'm like, oh, yeah, I've splurged. Like, in real life, I'm, like, super frugal. And, like, in games where, like, where I don't know. In most games, I'm frugal, too, except Xenoblade. I was about to say in games where I know I'll need money, but I know I need money in this game. I just YOLO anyway. I feel like I'm a little loud. Better than quiet at the present, I guess. I also have my sound turned up higher, though. Let's see. What are they doing? Oh, he's on the barrel. Giving that speech.
Are you perchance Radsom?
Yeah, that's me. How do you know my name?
Teelan mentioned you. You are his fellow researcher.
Oh, I see. Teelan sent you. Him and Tyrae are still getting on, okay?
Quite. Though she did give him a good scolding earlier.
Went to Alchemoth again, did he? I did warn him not to be reckless. But when it comes to his research, that boy has tunnel vision. To be honest, so does Tyrea.
Does she come here much as well?
No, hardly ever. She's even more focused on the work than Teelan.
He definitely said that.
I couldn't begin to guess why she's so driven.
Teelan definitely said that.
It must be about her mother after all.
Radsom, we have questions. About the Fog King.
I see. That's why you're so curious.
We need more to go on. What can you tell us?
Because of the Telethia's ether field, the Fog King and his Fog Beasts seem, well, unable to escape Alchemoth.
Wow.
Ether field?
Yeah. It's the means by which Telethia eliminate any excess ether that they absorb. Now, the Fog King and his beasts happen to give off an awful lot of ether.
I see. So all Telethia in the vicinity flock there, to feed on the ether. And, as a result, keep the threat contained.
Lucky.
Oh, this hot noggin of Kino. It get worse if not shut up.
But my ether, it worked against Fog Beasts, but not the Fog King. Or rather, it didn't even seem to make direct contact with him.
Shulk, Melia? Would you do me a favor and head to Teelan's lab? Borrow his Telethia research notes for me.
Borrow, he says.
Sure, we can do that for you.
There's something I'd like to look up about the Telethia's ether field.
Understood.
Wouldn't it be a good idea to have copies of it? It's just one set of notes.
On another note, we heard that you spoke out against the companions.
I voiced an opinion, yes. I can understand their impatience. Their ancestral home was right there. However, I couldn't abide watching them throw away more lives for nothing.
Nothing. Sounds quite stark.
At first, there were hundreds of us living here.
Mm.
But now, well, you've seen for yourselves.
And all because of the Fog King.
We're lucky to have gotten out then.
Yeah. So I think you can see why I said what I said.
Or perhaps the group was just smart enough to dip when needed.
If we end up extinct, we'll have won nothing.
Well spoken. But I'm sure the companions would find those words hard to swallow. I'm sorry. Your people are no more free to go home than we are.
No need for you to apologize, Melia. In truth, it's not costing me any sleep. They seem to be catching on too. After all, they've stayed put since then.
When you put it like that.
All right, what do we do now?
The people of Grandel, they're living under considerable strain. Not knowing what became of their homes, and with no means of return.
Hmm. But that's also true of Maxis. His people lost their homes too.
Yes, but they're feeling desperate, and it's making them unreasonable.
It's too sad.
We were like that too once, weren't we?
True.
Yes, we were.
That true?
Hmm, but we learned, eventually. All because we wanted to protect the world. And we made that dream a reality. We brought down Zanza.
Overcoming our prejudice gave us strength in unity. Because we shared a goal.
Radzum's folk, the companions, and us as well. We all share the same goal.
Defeating the Fog King and returning home.
Hmm.
Sounds like job for you, Bunkino. Just let Nene at him.
Thank you, everyone.
Mama, man, what that thing?
What the? Whoa, that wasn't there. Oh, wait, it's bigger.
Is that?
It's bigger and it's visible from here.
It's like the one we saw in Alchemoth, but much, much larger.
But.
You're right.
Shulk, let's see if we can get closer.
Yeah.
Might want to start warning people. I mean, not to cause panic, but something like that. It's on the outside. Either field failed, dude. Is this? No. Okay, so what is it? Where am I? Oh, this is giant rock. I wanted to be up here. So I think I'll explore just a little bit longer. How in the flip am I supposed to get up here with these stubby, no pun, legs? They're even tinier than Kirby legs. Well, Kirby's actually has big feet, but that's another story. That conversation's for another day. Kino, what are you doing? Is that Kino? No, the arm is over here. Kino, oh. Okay. Alright. Wait. Oh, okay. I was about to say, I was like, by get closer, did they mean go to the top of this thing? I don't think so. not a good idea, but I'll do it anyway. I fell. Fine. Okay. Wait, did you see how fast I fell? I think I ran off and didn't jump in time or something. I like fast fell. This ain't Smash. Or is it? What's up, Ecstatic? This man is always on something. Probably Smash, I just haven't been able to... Really? Dude, I almost jumped all the way off, Loki. Actually, I think the time, like, just now is like the first time you guys have really seen me fall. Unless I'm forgetting. But I haven't really had any big falls yet. Oh. What's up, Sargona? Yeah, these guys are always online. Dang, I wish I could thank them for, like, showing up. I'm like, you guys are always here, dude. Like, okay, so I think, yeah, I can teleport here. Let's just, let's go down. That might hurt. Oh, not as much as I thought. She's got too much HP, look it. Once she hits the big quadruple 9, then I can start taking HP ups off. And just go flat damage. At least put either up or something so certain moves are better. She don't need health. Exclamation point.
All right.
Huh? Uh-oh. No way. Did I have to put something specific? I need to do this mission. I need output. I really do. Okay, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna make sure I didn't mess up and put some. Okay, no, I didn't mess up. Yes, I know I cut my. I paused it in the middle of me talking. Shut up. I was that much in a hurry. I was like, I hate when I mess up like in a new dialogue. I'd have like low-key restarted. Of course I can skip dialogue, so it wouldn't have been a big deal, I guess. I have to keep that in mind. Like, I can make it a big deal. I can realize it's only like a 5-minute backtrack if I mess up. Oops. Speaking of messing up, there's something... Yeah, up there, right? How did I get up there? Oops. Now everything's messing up. Huh? How did I get over there? Okay, so climb this. I might have to enter through one side of this. There's like a hole over here, right? Hole in the wall. I don't see a hole in the wall. Not good. Not good at all, dude. I can't fall from here. So we'll just have to eyeball it and jump off or something? Maybe? Wait, can I jump that far? Try it. I don't know if I'll make it.
Nene, not feeling wonder marvelicious.
We made
not
it.
Not to worry. Kino good at improvising.
But where exactly are we?
Meh.
If I mess up here, I won't get my item. Aha. Okay, so the first thing, I'll teleport to get that quest done and then do some more quests. Looks like everyone's dropping down and feeling the pain. I can finish the map later. Okay, there's our quest. Honestly, I should ignore ice pick locations. I keep saying ice pick. It's the ether pick. I mean, that does look like ice, but I'm not even entirely sure what an ice pick is. It's one of those things that I'm like, I know of it, but I've never seen one. Please don't target me. I told you not to target me. You're like 5 levels under level, dude. Maybe he has to be even weaker compared to us. Leave us alone. Where is our friend? Can you talk to him? Oh, we just endangered our friend. Alright.
He's the aim of that one.
Burb be gone.
Why don't I cuddle with you both?
Much more better.
1000 G. Oh. 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 We're actually rich, dude. Wait, what was the reward for this quest? 50,000. We single-handedly obtained money to splurge on weapons. Like, look at that, dude. Okay. First off, let me take a quick look at the arts just to see. Yeah, no, not yet. Prioritize. Wait, what do you want me to do? I'll do and then what's this? Okay, so I'll do this one. Then I'll do this is the ice now. Either pick mission, right? Wait, no. This one, lot, yes. Sorry, I'm so jacked up right now. Okay, I was supposed to get something from here, but I don't think it'll let me. I think I have to go over there. That's scary, dude. Door's closed. Let me in. It's nighttime. I wonder if it'll open if it's daytime. I'm gonna be running around for a little bit, so no, it doesn't open, huh? Alright. Teleport over here. There's a random cave there. I'm pretty sure I've been in there, I just can't remember too much what's in it. That was it? Wait, why did like a bunch of exclamation points? Oh, because possibly because I changed the time. Questing. What? Nene's not that old. Wait, so... This is a simple mission. I don't want a side quest too hard, so I think I'll just nab some quests and then maybe do them later. Did you see that teleport she did? Okay, anyways. What do you say? They want to talk to specific people? Bro, why? Fine, sweet cherry. Lost. Cause I'm like, how do I? Okay, so I'm pretty sure I have to climb. And I don't think there's too much of a hurry to climb, but any of you part of my quest? No. No.
What is it?
It's a good thing I know the characters decently well. Shulk, you're up. You can make a lot of money doing these. Oh, I must have already gotten them. I wasn't planning on doing that one at all, but... Huh? Oh, mission accomplished. We are now... It's not too much money, but we are... Actually, no, that's a good amount. That's a good amount. I'm used to my main story giant stash. Aren't I supposed to go this way? Like, this area is kind of weird. I'm like, this massive climb. There's exclamation points everywhere, dude. Oh, wait, don't tell me. No, hold on. Quest log. Yeah, no. I didn't want to do this quest yet, so let me skip it. Investigate. But I can still talk to her if I wanted to.
Come and see.
Huh? Wait.
Come and see.
You mean I have to talk to her as keynote? Yeah, nope. Not right now. The dude was right behind me, really?
Alright.
Moral of the story, don't just randomly click the text like I am, especially if it gives you different choices. Or you might mess up. Sometimes you can mess stuff up, so careful. I think I did that in the main story. Okay, so my either pick is better now. Party. Gather. Yeah, changed my mind about the other quest. I'll just help Wunwun out. Wait, help him out? Where does he want me to go? Way over there. Is there anything else over here I had to do? Besides those quests? Not really. Like looking at my level by clicking that. Actually, no. What am I doing? It is Nene time. It is always Nene time. Ah. I had a feeling. That feeling was wrong. I am not dealing with that. Oh, I can't grab those. I think there's a cliff here too. Alright, look. Are these, wait, he's kind of strong for a field enemy. You're in the way, by the way. If I drop here, oh yeah, it looks like nothing good, so let's go this way. Yeah, these enemies are way stronger than the field enemies were before, aren't they? Or maybe I potentially never came over here. One of them is a rare enemy, is it? I guess. Nene's way too much damage. Oh, is that short? I can't tell. He's down, man. A lot of defense this one. This will leave a mark. nice to stop. My timing on that, it feels like it's gotten worse, but it's all good. Okay. Oh, I have reinforced pick now, huh? That means I should heat these up and see what happens. Electric plus 4 right off the bat. Ooh, okay, let me teleport. Let me actually go over to this place and try to get some either up 4s. I want strength up, but I'm not entirely sure if this mode has those. I haven't even gotten one. Sad. Either protect 4, nice. Either defense 4, nice. Either protect 4. Not what I wanted, but they're all level 4. Okay, so we'll go get our last friend here, and then we'll go to the other exclamation point on the left, since I have no idea what that is. And then I think we will progress story. Alright, now you ready?
One would just want nap.
True purpose. Strength up 4. Oh, we got a strength up. Let's go. Double dance. What was the objective? I want to read this. They're looking for treasure? I like treasure. Forget? You forget? They're looking for food. That sounds dangerous. Wait, I know where that is.
Just
100,000 EXP. I tried to right trigger this, but okay. Team is complete. I think I know where this is, but hold on. Yeah, see there? Remember we can get over there? That wall there? Yep, that's exactly where I thought it was. Explains why I couldn't get in there, I guess. Not that I'm the puzzle master or anything anyway, but still. I figure out what this exclamation point is. Oh, maybe someone asked me to find something. Bro, I've been up and down this place, so why is this here now? Oh, that's the herb. We're going to the ruins next, but I might as well. I can't fast travel. I can't easily get out of here. Like, I have to go all the way back over here. Dare I go out of my way to fill out part of the map? Every time I'm here, I low-key should fill out even just a small portion of the map. That was a nice jump. Yeah, so if I keep hitting this way, I'll probably hit it. And hit it, I have. Honestly, I just need to go straight to hit our friend over here, and it's getting dark. Okay, I probably should run around the rocks, or it'll take slightly longer. Same with the trees. Friend is here. Yoo-hoo. Did he say get 8? Huh? These weak things.
He's the aim of that one.
Understood.
I overkill them. Almost. What is hero pawn level? Super ultra OP. And done.
Nice job.
Kino plus psychics are non-defeatable.
Well, mission accomplished. What? Where is he going? Where are you going? Really? You've been jumping off of trees and stuff this entire time. Licking bra. story was unexpectedly, like, so much feels. I've gotten so many weapons, I probably should put them on. But I'm lost, like, what? Wait, I forgot this dude gave me another mission. Anyways, the treasure. What? What? Okay, I'll do quests, I guess, if they're on the outer edge, just because I don't feel like walking over there too many times. The game is glitching, I know. Hold on. Well, it's not the game, it's OBS for some reason. Let's see. Ooh, a thingy. Ignore that thingy and get this giant gem in the ground. Looks kind of like Fool's Gold or something. But attack stability 4, okay. Attack plus 4. I don't remember what attack plus does. Eventually, we'll find that exclamation point. It's like right in front of me, I just don't see it yet. There. What? Not that. Okay. Yes, that. Oh, hold on 1 second. Okay, let me try to recalibrate myself here. This looked like a very different place. I still am throwing question marks in my brain about where I am. Okay, so I know what's around me, just... hit this one. Okay, I'm going to the cave, that's right. Borderlands, what's up, Benzuko? Is it Benzuko the name of a new-ish show, or I could be wrong? I am very uninformed when it comes to anime. I'm trying to watch more anime lately. Well, I've been busy, but I am eventually trying to watch more anime. Oh, today's Saturday, anime day, haha! I forgot. I call it anime day because, like, by 6 p.m., 5 p.m., 6, all my shows, like, some shows have new episodes on Tuesdays, but, like, all the shows should have new episodes. And I haven't even caved and watched an episode or anything. Like, I should be able to watch all of them today and tomorrow. Maybe I should try to split it. Bruh, I don't, nobody wants you. Okay, anyways. I did find treasure over here. He is not catching me. It's already open. Okay. It's not that I can't beat them, it's that I just can't be bothered. Well, he is level 74. That's decent. At least 2 levels above. Got an extra EXP. Perfect timing. Kino, a great follow-up to that. No stealing thunder of Nene. Perfect timing on that too. Why is he way back there, dude? He was just chilling back there until the fight was over. I saw that. You're like, I can't tell none of y'all apart. That was shameful. This does look like there's some good treasure down here. Why would they hide food down here, though? What is this? Maybe it's not food. I smell trap. instant dance. Treasure. Should have told us that before. That's a scary looking dragon. I don't know how this is gonna go, honestly. 80? I'll give it a shot, but we're not doing any damage. I quit, bro. 80, bro? Good thing you can't come up here. Or can you? Do more quests and level up? Perhaps. Perhaps I'll do, instead of doing that thing, I'll do all these quests and level up. I'll do all these quests now, I think, and then next, and the next episode, probably have to level up and try to tangle with that dinosaur. Dragon, what is this? Huh? Wait, what'd she say?
Me?
I don't know. How about
me?
Quit glitching, OBS, please. Unfortunately, I can't download the new OBS yet, because Windows 7. Oof. Maybe when I get my laptop fixed. Let's see. There's an exclamation point next to the water now. Is it moving? That was bad. He lived.
Not to crack. Someone need help?
Nah, I think we're good, honestly. I might have said something about doing story earlier. I think I might have to rethink that. Oof. I'm still mad about that dragon. Then again, maybe I should do story first. Because I think that dragon might be like a mission I can do after.
Hello.
The regular enemies probably aren't even that strong. That should be it. Maybe I should have teleported to the gate. No matter. Oh, wait. I forgot to buy stuff.
Yes?
And by stuff, I mean everything. I already have everything from this shop. Okay, going this way.
Hello.
My money's going down fast. Oh, but I can sell my extras. Let me start from the shoes, because I need Nene to have the best weaponry. Our weight goes up something fierce, but oh yep, I'll be needing that. Okay, here. I'm just collecting at this point. Okay, now I will sell. Sort by name. Huh? This is the exact same thing, but it doesn't sell for anything. Sort by sale price. That cheap? Wait, hold on. Hold on. We can't look at everything at once. Interesting. So instead, oh, he was dancing. Tragic. Reduces ether damage by 33. Dang, maybe I'll put that on actually. As a matter of fact, she does have either defense up 3. Let's just give her either defense up 4. Increases either defense, reduces either damage. Does it not last the entire fight? It's not the same. Either protect, either defense up 4 though. Boom. Is there anything else level 4? Lock on resist for recovery up. Quick step. Increase movement speed by 25. I wish I had a backup setup. Maybe I will put that on actually. Because I mean, we don't need HP, so. Yeah, I'm doing it. Recovery up 4, strength up, I forgot about that. We tanked our HP though. Quick step. Let's put on strength up instead. I want that muscle. But now we are on like... severe low HP. That was surprisingly quick. Did we do all the quests? Can't be. Okay, let's try to... Huh? Wait. Investigate the airship in the vicinity of Alchemoth's main entrance. Maybe story will interfere with that mission, so let's try a different one. How about now? Really? Thad and Grandel? We're in Grandel. I'm confused. You know? Maybe we'll just, park it here. I do need to figure out off video what either protect does, let's see. Bleed, no. The stuff I have isn't really that good yet. I don't want to park it, I want to keep playing. I'll go ahead and swap the party back to normal. Then I'll go look at my arts. And try to beef up a tiny bit. I can't beef her up yet. Buster isn't ready. And we'll do that. Ooh, we got one. I forgot to change the weapons out because there's definitely better weapons. Doesn't seem to change my stats. Oh, wait, either defense up. Strength up. Yes, please. It's just flat out better. Let's go. I would put either up, but maybe I'll just put damage heal or something. Or no, movement speed. I just want to run faster in general. Yeah, I might have to, I think I'll change the rest of these off video while Shulk's stuff isn't good. I didn't realize he was wearing these pants. Somebody fixed my boy's outfit. That's worse, hold on. I like that. Anyways, I think we will park it here, you guys. Thank you guys for watching. As always, I will see you guys next time after some dancing. And yeah, I won't wait for Kino. Loki will, but like with my rambling, Kino will start dancing before I end this. Anyways, guys. I'll see. Double dance. Let's go. I will see you all next time. Great job, guys.